Okay, hello, and welcome back to the Garden of the Black Roses. This is Diablo Remastered. We're going to be killing Andario in this video today. And maybe a bit of the next chapter? Maybe. Depends on how badly I go with killing Andario. Now I've just given Chelsea back her Horadric Malleus. Do I want to imbue something now or not? No. I mean, I can come back to this. We'll see what Geed has for me. I do want belt that has the four. Ooh, that's next chapter. Those are also next chapter. Don't want to keep trying to gamble for something good. No. No. I want, redo. Automatic, rejuvenation type. I mean, repairs durability. Can my little friend use it. I don't think she can. Strength required is 44. The strength's 43. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna put a blanket over my legs, it's cold. Well, it's not cold, it's like it's warm, but cold. It's cold because I had the fan on. Alright. Are they gonna talk to me about Andaria or? No, they're not. Okay. All right. Still me with the WASD. Keep pressing it. Yeah. Oh well, since I picked it up, we'll use it. Okay. I don't want any additional little things. Not yet. Thank you. Oh wow, I haven't got any topaz. Okay. Cool. I want to go for all the remaining monsters and gather items I didn't pick up. Oh, not light healing. Light healing! Let's go to Loot Galane.
Stone. Yet with an attempt
I think my memory is a bit off. Because I thought it was Mephisto that Tal Rasha imprisoned, not Bale. Yeah, I'm pretty sure Bale appears in the expansion Lord of Destruction. And I'm pretty sure Tal Rasha imprisoned Mephisto, not Bale. We'll see what happens.
Greetings, Dr. Traveler. I'm Jared. Lord of Lutkura, and I bid you welcome to my fairport city. I'm glad to know that once again, caravans are free to travel through the Western Pass. For some time now, we have been under siege by an evil power that I cannot identify. Strange, it all began when a dark wanderer came this way, looking for the tomb of Tal Rasha. No one knows exactly where Tal Rasha, keeper of Bale, was entombed, but it is certain to be far out in the desert. Now, my people whisper tales of the dead rising from their tombs, and horrible creatures lurking amongst the moonlit dunes. Even I have witnessed things which I cannot explain. I've ordered the port closed and all trade ships moored until I'm sure that my city is safe. Atma, the tavernkeeper, has an important mission for you. Go see her immediately. You'll find her on the other side of town. Now I must return to the palace.
Wiki. I'm gonna look at the Wikipedia. Wiki. Diablo 2. Wiki. And look up Mephisto. Oh, okay, so he's the one in the third chapter. Okay. So, talk about confused. Okay. Lysander? Oh, yeah. You don't like to sell stuff to me until, Breeze.
I bet you wonder how the town manages to save a little trouble going on in the desert. But I can tell you that it's got nothing to do with the loot of the town guards. They're all in the palace for some reason. Jaren hired me and my mercenaries to help keep the peace around here. We're not cheap.
I am going to switch from my little bow lady to and you can't use a bow. You use a spear, and that's why I saved that other spear. I think it's Elzix that has the. You're not going to show me a long battle bow, are you? No. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, let's go see Atma.
Creature is killed, yeah. Including myself, my husband. If you destroy it, I will be able to. Please, be careful. That beast has taken enough from us already. The sewer entrance is through the trapdoor. Just a little street.
That's just the imbue. If you just heard something that went or like a roar, that's because it's raining. He is very strong. Thank you. Okay, we'll reduce that down to passive skills.
Thank you.
Oh, he's got the light healing, so I don't need to save him anymore. Cool. That means I'll start saving the moderate healing one. Just in case I fill up that whole row of rejupes. Although I think the cube... Is the cube in this act? Or is it in the next act? I can't remember! Wow, I'm getting a lot of gems. Oh, whoops. No. Thank you.
They say that the taste of vengeance is bittersweet, but I find it to my liking. In addition to my undying gratitude, I have spoken on your behalf with the rest of the townspeople. The merchants have agreed to show their gratitude by offering their wares and services at lower rates. Oh, Jerry wants to see you too. You'll find him in front of the palace.
Scroll, I'm guessing, is for the cube. So the cube is in this chapter. On there, and then put these up here. Anyway, I will end this here. As always, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you think, what games you'd like me to play, and what other stuff you'd like to see on my channel. Also, I lost my train of thought. It's been a while. I'm tired. Yeah. As always, let your imagination run wild. Bye for now.